Watch as the cubes spin around faster and faster. Yo, dudes and dudettes, my name is Akpodiete, but you can call me Speed for short, and welcome to another demo showcase, and those cubes will continue to spin because life. Please save me? That's the text I just got. Today we're doing a demo showcase of Pokémon Sun and Moon, special demo. Ooh, looks nice. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but there's cop cars outside. Or that was a fire truck, I think. But, you know what, they will be fine, you know, whatever they're going to. I just pray that that'll be alright. I have not opened this yet, so let's see how this starts. Wow. What a riveting experience, selecting the language. Okay, obviously I speak English. But, so what I've heard is that it's basically, you get to play the game for 2 hours, I think. I don't know exactly how it is, but... I mean, hopefully it's all stuff that I can adequately show with just the top screen. Wow. Dear Sun, if you're reading this letter, then you must have already arrived in the Alola region. Hope you're not too tired from the move. Is that Greninja I left for you doing okay? That Pokemon loves the heat, so it should enjoy having some hot Pokemon battles in the heat of Alola. The sender must have forgotten to write their name. Seems as it can't be found on the letter of the envelope. We'd better head over to City Hall to let them know your new address here in Alola. Wow, so official. We're going to City Hall? Oh, snap. Oh, there's a Machamp and a Carosola. So of course, Pokemon Sun and Moon are going to come out in about a month, so we don't know everything about the game. Of course, you know, I'm recording this around like midday on Tuesday, and it's going up on Wednesday, and the game has definitely been data mined, so I'm not going to be looking at the data mined information, but if you guys do, I'm pretty sure you can go out and find that. I'm going to try and be as surprised as possible when the full game comes out in a month from now, but for now I'm just doing this demo showcase so that I can experience this game the same time as you guys are. Perhaps maybe you're not able to get the demo or something, or maybe you're playing it through differently than I am, but yeah, it's just to get our feet wet and kind of see like if you think Sun and Moon's a game that you're going to be considering buying. But yeah, Alola Sun. Did you know that when you greet someone in the Alola region, you say, Alola? Okay. Alola, we just moved here to this address. Alola. Let's see. So you moved here from the Kanto region, yes? Please wait for a moment while I process this. Sure, thank you very much. I guess we should just relax and wait here. Ooh, I have control. Yeah, It looks like this character still walks with his hands. I saw the walking with the hands at E3 and I was like, what in the world? Po. I'm just kidding. Sorry about no Pokemon Platinum last week. It's a bit of an accident on my part. Alola is full of sights to see. There are surprises waiting for you outside City Hall, so I'm sure you'll have fun out there. Thanks. Oh, snap! It's Ha'u. Hey, is your name Sun? Yep, what's yours? Nice to meet you. I was hoping there'd be a no option. Just do the epic no, but that's not really my thing. I'm Hao. Nice to meet you. I'm glad my grandpa asked me to come to City Hall. I got to meet you after all. Hao, take good care of Sun for me. Aren't you Sun's mom? Nice to meet you. Yes, I am. Alola. Hey, it's fine if you want to just wait around here, but how about you go explore the town a bit? Ooh, that sounds like a great idea! I'll show you all the coolest stuff, son! Son? Have fun! I can't tell if those were glasses on our mother's head or if that's just a hairstyle. Ooh, we have a menu. I don't know if any of this stuff will show up in the top screen or not. There's a Pokemon menu. You see we got a Greninja. Has a ribbon. The souvenir ribbon. A ribbon for cherishing a special memory. We met in the Kalos region. Met at level 5. Apparently a faithful encounter. Interesting. Those moves Water Shuriken, Aerial Ace, Double Team, and Night Slash. So that's nice. Looks like he's a Water Shuriken. Oh, it's one of those multi-hit moves. I did not know that. Night Slash, I think that's the same power it always had. Alright. Just doing some inspecting here. We got a bag. Our bag is completely void of anything. Well, so that's nice. Let's talk to you. It's so hot in Alola, I'd love to get doused with the water type move. Okay! Yo, I've never seen you in Alola before. Were you flew here? Were you flew here or were you grew here? What in the world? Oh, do you guys hear this music right now? Team Skull, you from someplace far away, huh? Got any rare Pokemon, huh? What? It's Team Skull. These baddies are always stealing Pokemon from people. We're not bad, we're just hard. We're just a bunch of guys and gals with a great interest in other people's Pokemon. So what we're getting at is, you want to give us your Pokemon? Pokemon are our friends, you can't just give them to you. Is he doing a pelvic thrust? What? Then I guess you're gonna have to take them. Or then I guess we're gonna have to take them. I can't even look at them seriously. Son, you got a Pokemon, right? Let's give these guys a Pokemon battle. We are challenged by Team Skull Grunt. He sent out a young goose. Go Greninja. Okay, let's see. Looking at this new GUI, this is interesting. I'll try and flash some of this up on screen in a sec. We got a lot of moves you can choose from. Let's just keep it simple and go for Aerial Ace. Level 25 Pokemon this early in the game. Of course, it's just a demo, so naturally the Pokemon are not, you know, realistically leveled. Huh? Is it over already? You received 800 Pokédollars for winning. Haha, winning? What? This kid's way too strong! No bones about it. Well, try beating us both next time. We've got a bone to pick with you. We're gonna tell our big sis about you, so don't you forget it. There's nothing to be scared of as long as we've got Pokemon by our side, eh? Son, you Pokemon's called Greninja, right? That's so cool. Follow me, I'll show you where the Pokemon Center is. I want to heal up my Pokemon too. I love how our character just stands there. Oh, we are in control again. Yeah, that text I got earlier that said, please save me. My friend was locked out. Locked out of our dorm hall. Son! Pokemon Center's over here! Sonic! The Emerald's over there! Oh, 3D! Whoa, you press A to enter buildings now? What is this, Paper Mario? If you talk to the woman at the counter, she can restore your Pokemon to perfect health. Or, you can use potions to heal your Pokemon. Oh, that reminds me, son. Here, you can have one of my super potions. Obtain a super potion. Put it in the medicine cabinet, put the super potion away inside. Oh, open. Oh, they changed the text. Whoa. Alright, where should we go next? This is interesting. The Pokemon Center is now round and come with a coffee shop. I'm just looking after the place. The owner of the cafe area is on a trip around the world in search of the finest ingredients. I think it should be back in about a month. That's funny, because the game comes out in a month. Sorry, everything's out of stock right now. So the Pokemart is closed. Wow. That is interesting. Can't believe it. Are you going to tell me you're out of stock of, I don't know, medicinizing? Whoa. That looked really nice. I kind of just want to heal again just to see that animation a second time. But there's no reason to waste time. Alright, where should we go next? What? Oh, he wants me to leave. Okay. I mean, like I said, I have no idea what's supposed to happen in this demo. Hey there, how? Who's that with you? Hi, Professor Kukui. Ooh, now I gotta think of a voice for this guy. This is Sun, healing to you from the Kanto region, all the way across the ocean. Okay, I got it. Whoa, that's pretty cool. You like that? Nice to meet you, Sun. The name's Kukui. I hope we can be friends. Perfect professor accent. Okay, no, I'm gonna be serious now. Professor Kukui is researching Pokemon moves. That's right, yeah, I let myself be hit with all kinds of moves so I can test their power. Hey Professor, you should train Sun. That came right out of the blue. What's up, Hal? We just ran into those Team Skull thugs, and it got pretty rough. I see. I wouldn't want you to be in any trouble if you got attacked again. You want to go through a trial to make yourself stronger? What is a trial, sir? Trials are a custom we have here in the Alola region. Young boys and girls go through them to get stronger as trainers, and to get closer to their Pokemon. Well, whenever you're ready, come on out to where we'll hold the trial. 10 carat hill. Oh, okay. Like 10 carat diamond, I'm thinking. That guy over there will take you out to 10 carat hill when you're ready. I know you and Greninja can do it, son. Good luck, son. I'll show you around some more when you're done. Wow, he really likes to say our name. Interestingly enough, the D-pad does nothing. I can reach L, but not R. Let's see what it does. That does nothing. Start and select seem to do nothing. X, of course, opens the menu. Let's see, what is that? And of course, looks like you use A to get inside of buildings now. Let's continue to look around. I'm thinking I might just keep looking around. Maybe in the next demo showcase, we'll actually go to the next area. Love brushing your adorable Pokemon. Huh. Or maybe we might just try and go as far as we can. If this game really is timed, it'd probably be better for me to go as fast as possible through it. There's not a lot of Greninjas in the Alola region. Kahili is a golfing genius from right here in Alola, and she's quite strong in Pokemon battles too. She's off conquering the world right now, but I hope she comes back home someday. I hope so too. It's cool how they have like actual trucks. I wonder if those will actually play a big part in the game, you know. Maybe, I don't know. I know there's a whole Poké-Ride thing, but that's riding on Pokemon. When you turn 11 in Alola, you can participate in our local rite of passage, the Island Challenge. Challenge accepted. I mean, I turned 11 like a long time ago, so... What? Did you see that? Did you see me, like, try, like, open the door, like, also look like that? There are four islands, each with its own unique charm here in the Alola region. What is this? Is this a bookstore? I thought it was like a... I don't know what I thought it was. It's hot out, so I'm trying to take a break indoors. Whew, look like I just came back from the dead. Okay. It's like a restricted area or something. Yeah, promotional video for the Alola region. Alola! Alola, Alola. Each of our four islands has an awesome Pokemon that people consider a guardian deity. And of course, this island's one would be Tapu Koko. It feels so weird not having tons of information to give you guys about stuff. So I can't go this way because of these slowpokes. Maybe it's a statement. Maybe they're saying slowpokes are always blocking traffic. Like slowpokes on the road. Oh, can't enter in there. So many slowpoke. They're awfully cute, aren't they? Yeah, I guess they're pretty cute. Let's see, you're at like 20 minutes. I might just make this a half hour video. I had some trouble with the last demo showcase it wasn't major stuff, just that there's just a lot of content ID matching happened with the Pikmin 3. Old guy. So this time around, I figured, you know, play it a bit safe and do a layout. If it does get, you know, content ID, then it's all good. You know, more money to go to Game Freak, you know, to make more great games. So good luck, son. I'll show you around some more when you're done. All right. Well, let's head off to the Island Challenge. I know you just got here, but do you want to go to the 10 Carried Hill? Lego! Alright, come on. I'll show you the way. The truth and the light. I'm just kidding. Oh, that was fast. Tall grass! Must walk in! Wild Pokemon will jump right out of here at you. You're a Pokemon trainer, yeah? So you can battle alongside your partner, Greninja. On the other hand, if you don't want to run into any wild Pokemon, you should avoid walking through the tall grass. All right, I'll be waiting for you inside 10 Carat Hill. Wait, you mean you want me to walk all the way over there? I didn't sign up for this. Okay, looks like that's a ledge you can hop down. It's starting, guys. A wild piggy peck appeared. Okay, let's see. What are these eyes for? Oh man, I selected the wrong attack by accident. There are little eye symbols above the moves, and I'm curious as to what they do. Oh well. Let's go for the aerial ace. Now, I was actually looking at the Pokemon Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire demo right before this, and it's interesting. That one seems to start in, what, Lily Cove City? Is that demo? So, interesting that this one starts the very first town in the game. Let's see what this will be. Oh, another Picky Peck. Alright, let's see. I still don't have anything in my bag, do I? I have super potions, and that is it. So, here, let me go ahead and show you guys the bottom screen really quick. This just feels against my nature. So, you got fight on the right side now. Then you got bag, Pokemon, and of course run. In fight, you can see the effectiveness of the different moves that you have. Now, in that last battle with the other Picky Peck, I did not have this. So what happens is, once you fight a Pokemon for the first time, you'll start getting to see, oh, effective, effective, not very effective, not effective at all, or super effective, underneath the moves. So that's only if you've seen the Pokemon before. You can see here the summary of the Pokemon. Again, the effectiveness, restore, take you right to your bag. I don't know if that was an option before. I think before it was just summary, check moves, or send into battle in the older games. Yeah, see, Greninja's a water dark type? Huh. I never used a Greninja, so I wouldn't know. Oh yeah, of course, that was that whole triangle thing. And of course, there's the bag, super potion. Then you would use that. That would restore 50 HP, but I don't need it right now. And of course, here you'd have other items. I think this would be for battle items? I don't know. This one would be for Pokeballs. No, this one over here would be battle items, Pokeballs, status healers, and this would be HP and PP restore. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And of course, you can hold A and press on a move to get information about it. And let's just finish this guy off with a Night Slash. The Dragon-type Pokemon at the site of Professor Kukui's trial. They're all hiding though, so you'll have to look for them. Okay, more grass. Considering this plethora of grass that we're facing, I'd say we're gonna end things off right here. So, demo showcase is usually 2 or 3 episodes. First one was 2, second one was 3. This one I might do 4 episodes, I don't know. Probably 3, maybe make them like 25 minutes each. But that is just about it for this time. So, hopefully what you guys have seen has gotten you very interested. My name is Speed Akpodiete, but you can call me Speed for short. And this time we play through the beginning of the Pokemon Sun and Moon special demo. And next time, we're gonna head into 10 Carat Hill and take on Professor Kukui's trial. cue the end card.